es Jon Frejs, el verdugo. And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, proudly representing Kalaway, Cuba! Tonight, he is wearing the red trunks with the white trim and officially weighing 122.2 pounds as a professional. He has a record of 9 wins, 1 defeat, 7 of those wins coming by way of knockout. Proudly introducing the rising super bantamweight sensation from Cuba, this is Ariel La Máquina Pérez de la Torre.
What do you miss, the first round? Here's the first match.
Come on,
yeah!
Come on,
yeah!
Yeah!
último asalto de la pelea, la máquina Verdugo.
After 8 hard-fought rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Barbosa scores the bout 80-69, while judges Diaz and Rupert score the bout 79-70. All in favor of your winner by unanimous decision, Adrien Lamas.